dearest children, you all are very special and precious to us. You take joy in simple everyday occurrences that the rest of us take for granted. You speak your truth, even if the world is not always ready to hear it, and you have a great awareness of what fits together in life and what doesn't. This can sometimes get you into trouble, but the world needs speakers, dreamers, creators, inventors, explorers, and you have a part of each of these. There is no one quite like you now, and never will be. You have everything inside of you that will get you to wherever you want to go and be whatever you want to be. Enjoy being a child. Even if there are times you wish you were a grown-up, believe me, there are so many grown-ups who wish they got a second chance at childhood. I know in this time you are getting bored always inside your house. So we thought to share with you a glimpse of your favorite school at the top of Sahastrara. We all want you to come back here as soon as possible. Let's pray on this auspicious day of Diwali to Sri Mataji to remove all the darknesses around and give us once again the opportunity to stay together on the lap of this beautiful nature at ISPS. With this prayer, we all wish you a very happy Diwali and a very joyful Children's Day. Jai Shri Mataji.
Namo Namah. Happy Diwali! आप सबको दिवाली मुबारक हो।
Jai Shri Mataji, on this auspicious occasion of Diwali, now let us all listen to the holy words of Shri Mataji. Jai Shri Mataji.
Today we are here, all of us, to celebrate the Diwali, that is Deepavali, meaning the rose of lights. In the darkness of Kali Yuga, when you find from ever, every place, confusion of the worst type, creating the darkness which cannot be penetrated into, which looks like a solid mountain around us, and which can never be covered as we feel, by the grace of God, and even with the grace of God, it would never melt. In that darkness, in that hopeless state, when the creation is on the verge of its destruction, the light of Sahaja Yoga has arrived. And you are the lights, you are the deepas, you are the little lights which were waiting to be enlightened. To be enlightened to see for yourself what's wrong within your own lamp? What's missing in your own lamp? Now, in the lamp, you have three things, as you see. One is the container. Container is this body. Container is this mind. And the container is this intellect. And the container contains within us itself is the oil. In Sanskrit language, it's called as snigdha or Sneha means the love.
In India, every year, Children's Day is celebrated on 14th of November. Children's Day is celebrated across India to increase the awareness of their rights, care and education of children. Every year, ISPS family celebrates this special day to greet these lovely realized souls. Through today's small online program, we want our children to feel the love coming out of our hearts. ISPS family wishes all the parents, staff and children a very happy and prosperous Diwali, and to all our dear children, Happy Children's Day. Jai Shri Mataji.
आई आज दिवाली है आई, ऐसे शुभ अवसर पर हम पूजे महालक्ष्मी। सारे देवता आप ही को निर्मल माओ मैया निर्मल माओ छिंदवाड़ा वाली माँ लक्ष्मी।
So now let's view the slideshow of our lively, energetic, dynamic class selfies which were clicked by your teachers few days back. And Miss Madhu wants to dedicate one Ganesha song for you in the background. So enjoy the slideshow with Ganesha song. Jai Shri Mataji.
गोल गोल चाकांची गरजच काय,
गोल गोल चाक
Mama, amse bhagyavan. Undir Mama, amse bhagyavan. Ganpati Bappa chi pam pam chan. Ganpati Bappa chi pam pam chan. Undir Mama, amse bhagyavan. Undir Mama, amse bhagyavan.
The last year's Children's Day reminds us of pure love, joy, and collectivity of celebrating this event in a vibrant way. Together in this ISPS campus, let's have a glance of the last year's Children's Day celebrations along with a self-composed poem by your English teacher, Miss Shivalika. Jai Shri Mataji.
In the darkest nights, when we yearn for a little ray of light, you are the gleaming stars, a ray of hope, of love, and compassion. You can make even the gloomiest nights a source of joy. You are the most precious, an embodiment of light, of tenderness. Your presence makes us continue to carry love in our hearts. Your presence gives meaning to our lives. And your presence is like those thousands of stars, making the night sky most beautiful and a delight for eyes forever. Imagine a night sky without those glistening stars. A day without the warmth of the sun. That's our lives without you, dear children. We cherish your very existence, and we thank Mother that she has blessed us with such divine flowers in the garden of ISPS, whose fragrance will purify this world and bring everyone closer to God. Thank you for just being there. Happy, happy Children's Day to all of you.
Now let's enjoy the dance moments of Miss Svetlana, who wants to dedicate her dance performance in your honor. Jai Shri Mataji, enjoy the dance performance of your very loving teacher, Miss Svetlana. Jai Shri Mataji.
Jai Shankaram Gauri Haram, Jai Shankaram Gauri Haram, Jai Shankaram Gauri Haram, Jai Shankaram Gauri Haram, Pani Bhushanam Damarum Daram, Pani Bhushanam Damarum Daram.
Language, the name Salma means peaceful. Yes, the embodiment of peace, our most holy mother, Param Pujya Shri Mataji Nirmala Devi, has made all of you her shining stars, that is Sitare. Your teachers want to dedicate a collective dance moments to make you all enjoy. After all, you are the sweet shining stars of the holy Salma, the Lakshmi, the embodiment of peace. Let's enjoy now the dance moments on the bhajan Salma Sitaron Wali. Enjoy. Jai Shri Mataji.
Sitaron wali sone, sitaron wali salma sitaron.
ISPS, we have been conducting the fancy dress presentation on Children's Day. You all have been enjoying communicating by playing the characters in the show that really help you to communicate and to enhance your expression and imagination. We now offer the fancy dress performances that we had received from many children. Please give a big round of applause to welcome all the children to present in front of you. Jai Shri Mataji, enjoy the fancy dress presentation. Jai Shri Mataji.
I represented Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. He is also called Father of the Nation or Bapu. He was one of the main leaders of the freedom struggle. He presented a non-violent way of fighting for freedom, Satyagraha, which means persistence in the truth. Mahatma Gandhi became the symbol of the peaceful revolution of the 20th century. He showed everyone how you can achieve your goal through love and non-violence. In 1950, Rabindranath Tagore named Mohandas Gandhi Mahatma, great soul.
Jai Shri Mataji, I have chosen the topic of Rani Lakshmibai. So, the courage or determination of his inner personality impressed me a lot. Shri Mataji also said, if a person is determined, then courage and discipline arise in himself. So, today I am going to show a bold words of Rani Lakshmibai.
I pledge Rani Lakshmibai, I will protect Jhansi as long as I have last great drop of blood in my body. I will not give my Jhansi to anyone. We will fight so that the generation to come to celebrate their independence celebration. When the daughter wakes up, Vijay grow up.
Jai Shri Mataji, the heart of happiness is yours to find if you are strong and true and kind. Pick up the keys along the way and follow your own heart every day. Jai Shri Mataji. My name is Gauri. I'm from class 3. I choose the character of Angel of Shri Mataji because I want to stay with Shri Mataji and be her pure instrument. Jai Shri Mataji.
Hi everyone, do you recognize this character?
Yes, it is Mickey Mouse, and I am his creator.
My name is Walt Disney. I was born in Chicago, Illinois, United States. And I was an animator, cartoonist, producer, screenwriter, entrepreneur, and voice actor. Donald Duck, Minnie Mouse, and Pluto are some of my creations. Do you know them? Well, of course you do. I started the Walt Disney Studios, and the first movie we made was Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. Then many more came, such as Pinocchio, Fantasia, Dumbo, Bambi, Mary Poppins, and I don't know how many more they made after when I passed away. Oh, speaking of that, I went to heaven at the age of 65. Oh yeah. But I am happy I could entertain audiences of all ages and introduce interesting characters in timeless movies. But I am happy here in heaven. And I am a kid because I started a new life!
Jai Shri Mataji,
My name is Kalyani and I am from class 4. Today for Children's Day, I chose the character of Sri Durga because I want to be like her and I want to be her pure instrument. And also she kills all the viruses and the coronavirus.
Jai Shri Mataji. I am Krishna. I am acting the role of Sri Ganesha. Sri Ganesha resides on Muladhara Chakra. And Sri Ganesha's quality is purity, chastity, innocence, and spontaneity. So, to please Sri Ganesha, we have to say one mantra.
Achieved by discussions. One individual may have died, but the idea will remain after his death and incarnate into a thousand lives. Men, money and material cannot by themselves bring victory and or freedom. We must have the motive power and that will inspire us to be us brave deeds. The freedom is not given, it's taken. It's our blood alone that can pay the price of the freedom. It's our duty to pay the liberty and with our own blood. Tum mujhe khoon do, main tumhe azadi dunga. Bharat Mata hame bula rahi hai. Khoon hame bula raha hai. Utho, chalo Delhi chalo. Delhi chalo. Jai Hind. Tum mujhe khoon do. मैं तुम्हें आजादी दूंगा भारत माता हमें बुला रही है हमारा खून बुला रहा है जय हिंद दिल्ली चलो जय हिंद
जय श्री माता जी आई एम नानी पन्नावती द क्वीन ऑफ चटोरिया फोर्ट रानी पन्नावती Lord, chastity and dignity when Kishi the enemy ruler captured the fort. When Rani Padmavati
With all her dasis
jump in the big fire. We to protect her chastity. We should also protect our chastity by wearing proper clothes and behave in a dignity way. Jai Shri Mataji.
Jeshi Mataji, I am Radha.
Namaste, my name is Vanshika. I studied on class 2. Wish you very, very happy Diwali to all. I will present Shri Ram Sati.
Thank you.
Jai Mataji, we all know that the online learning, it came as a panacea for the crisis with regard to the education this year due to the pandemic. Online classes helped us to locate the benefits of the competency-based learning, creating high-caliber learning pathways for the future and improved attention and attendance, etc. Our heartfelt thanks to all the children and parents for their able support for running the smooth ISPS online classes for this session 2021. Now we have, in online classes also, we may have few naughty children. So we do have few naughty children who are always giggling, laughing. They want to act funny in their online classes. Let's see who they are. Any guesses? Check it out. Jai Shri Mataji. Because laughter is the best medicine.
गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, तो आज हम न्यू चैप्टर पढ़ेंगे दांतों के बारे में। बच्चों, हमारे माउथ में चार प्रकार के दांत होते हैं, चार प्रकार के। कौन कौन से? केनाइन्स, इंसीजर्स, मोलार और प्रीमोलार। रिंकी, ये किस चीज की आवाज है?
एक्चुअली मिस, वो है ना मिक्सर की आवाज आ रही है। मम्मी ना मिक्सर चला रही है। मम्मी, अरे मम्मी प्लीज यार, मिक्सर बंद करो, कितनी बार बोला है, ऑनलाइन लेक्चर चल रहे हैं, फिर भी आप सुनते नहीं हो। बिना
बेटा, बिना मिक्सी चलाए चटनी कैसे पीसूंगी?
सॉरी मिस, आप कंटिन्यू कीजिए, आप मिक्सर की आवाज नहीं आएगी।
हर्ष की मम्मी, ओ हर्ष की मम्मी, ये जूता पॉलिश करने का ब्रश कहाँ रखा है भाई?
हे भगवान, ये पापा भी ना कुछ भी बोले जा रहे, उनको पता नहीं मैं यहाँ ऑनलाइन क्लास ले रहा हूँ।
अरे जूते के बगल में ही तो है।
यही है? कहाँ पर? मुझे तो मिली ही नहीं।
लीजिए खीर खाइए।
लाओ लाओ, हाँ तुम जाओ मेरी खीर। हर्ष की मम्मी, ओ हर्ष की मम्मी, ये कैसा खीर दिया तुम हमको? इसमें कॉकरोच गिरा हुआ है। जाओ तुम नया खीर लेके आओ जल्दी से।
मैम, हमारे घर का माहौल बिल्कुल भी सही नहीं है। हम ना कल पढ़ेंगे, कल हम ना आज का काम भी कल कर लेंगे। ओके, दिस एनवायरनमेंट इज नॉट गुड फॉर स्टडीज, विल डू इट टुमारो। ओके 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 मिस, देन आई एम लीविंग। ओके ओके, बाय बाय।
हर्ष, हर्ष सुनो, सुनो हर्ष, डिसकनेक्ट कर दिया। चलो मैं भी बंद कर देती हूँ। गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेक योर सरप्राइज टेस्ट। यू हैव टू आंसर सम क्वेश्चंस। खुजली, इट्स योर टर्न नाउ। आई विल आस्क सम क्वेश्चंस एंड यू हैव टू आंसर। ओके, आई विल आस्क डिफिकल्ट क्वेश्चंस सो दैट शी कुड नॉट आंसर। लास्ट ईयर हर परफॉर्मेंस वॉज नॉट वेरी गुड। She needs to
grow up in her studies. So I have to ask some difficult questions. It's a big challenge for her. I will try my best as a teacher so that her performance is better. Okay, Khujli, are you ready? So Khujli, my first question is, what is chemistry?
When Mr. Mystery becomes a chemist, it becomes chemistry. So chemistry is Mr. Mystery with a chemist.
My second question is, tell me about structure of an atom.
Structure of atom. Yes, miss, I know the answer. Structure of atom. Atom de andar hunde ne neutron te proton. Atom de andar N te P. Matlab ki nathu te prashad. N for neutron and prashad for proton. Te ode aas paas electron revolve karde ne. Te eh ho gayi structure of the atom.
Of disinfectant and also its structure.
Miss, the name of that disinfectant is Dettol. Structure of Dettol. Formula of Dettol. Miss, oh, it's not a difficult question. Wait, miss. Yes, miss, I know the answer. It is C8H90Cl. Miss, see, this is the structure of Dettol.
Fourth question is, what is the formula of benzene?
Miss, formula of benzene? Miss, it is so complicated organic chemistry. You are asking me all the nomenclature questions. But yes, I am your student, so I am good. Wait, miss. What question, miss? Formula of benzene. Benzene. Par formula ki hoga? Formula. Wait, miss. C6H6, miss.
I'm asking you very easy questions, hai na Khujli? Okay. Fifth question is, what is the Latin name of gold and silver?
Miss, the question you have asked is, what is the Latin name of gold? Gold. Miss, gold hi naam de suniya si, gold ki cheez hundi hai. Wait, miss.
Miss, the Latin name of gold is aurum.
Oh, again the same question. The Latin name of silver. Silver. Silver ki cheez hundi hai. Silver.
Yes, miss, I know the answer. The Latin name of silver is argentum. And the symbol is Ag. A-G-O-G. What is the chemical formula of water? This is my sixth question.
Miss, chemical formula of water. Miss, what is water, miss? Miss, is it water? Okay, miss. Wait. Miss, let me find out the formula. Hello, water. Hello, what is your formula? I can't see any formula here. Water, I need your formula. The teacher is asking me. Oh my God. Water.
Miss, the water has started coming in my eyes. Wait, miss, wait. Carbon plus HNO3 plus HCl plus H2SO4 plus KNO3 plus K2CR2O7 plus NaCl, miss, plus MgCl2 plus ZNO plus O2 plus CO2 plus NO3 plus HCl. Miss, I feel this is the formula of the girl gappe ka pani, the water of girl gappa, the water balls. Yes.
Now Khujli, give one word answer, and I know it is very easy question and you will able to answer this question. What is the intermolecular forces of attraction between two elements?
Miss, your question is again very difficult. Oh, give one word to what are the forces of attraction between the atoms? Atom ki cheez hai, miss. Wait, miss.
Bond. My name is James Bond. True. How come? How is it possible? How? Khujli. How come? I mean, last year you got 0. 10 out of 0 you got. 0 out of 10. But this year, full marks? How is it possible? I don't understand. I can't understand. I'm not able to understand how you got full marks. Because it is online class, I really can't understand. How you got full marks? 10 out of 10. How? Anyways, for me, you are my student, very little, sweet, small child. I have to give you full marks. What to do? Okay. Anyways, Khujli, well done.
So, miss, my chote sir, pyara sir, ninne sir, बचे हूँ और मेरे सारे आंसर ठीक हो गए. लास्ट ईयर आई गॉट 0 आउट ऑफ 10, बट दिस ईयर बिकॉज ऑफ दीज ऑनलाइन क्लासेस आई एम गेटिंग फुल मार्क्स. थैंक यू मिस, मैं एक छोटे छ प्याला छ नन्ना छ बच्चा हूँ.
ओह माय गॉड, टाइम हो गया, मेरी ऑनलाइन क्लास है. अरे मम्मा, अभी तक तो मैंने मेकअप ही नहीं करा. लेट्स डू इट फास्ट. मामा, जरा लैपटॉप ऑन करना.
पापा, पापा सुनो, नेट का कनेक्शन आ गया
बच्चों. गुड मॉर्निंग बच्चों, गुड मॉर्निंग. दिख रहा हो क्या? एक मिनट, मैं साइड में रख देता हूँ.
ओह, गुड मॉर्निंग सर.
अरे आ गए सर. आ जाओ.
सर एक बात पूछूं, अगर लैपटॉप और टैब दोनों आपके हाथ में है तो आप वीडियो किससे बना रहे हैं?
हाँ तो बच्चों, कल क्या पढ़ रहे थे हम लोग? बताओ कल क्या पढ़ रहे थे? एक काम कर लेते, मैं क्वेश्चन ही पूछ लेता हूँ.
तो ब्यूटी तुम बताओ.
अरे भाई बताओ भाई, लगता है इसका नेट चला गया.
लगता है इसका फिर से नेट चला गया.
अरे बिंदु बेटा, समोसा खाओगे क्या? कुछ बोलो तो सही, लगता है नहीं खाएगी.
नहीं 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 खाऊंगी 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 समोसा.
A few moments later.
अरे नहीं नहीं
अरे आप पढ़ाइए आप पढ़ाइए आप पढ़ाइए आप पढ़ाइए आप पढ़ाइए आप पढ़ाइए आप पढ़ाइए.
ये आवाज गूंज कैसे रही है? मेरे इसमें कुछ दिक्कत है क्या?
आवाज गूंज तो रही है.
ठीक है कोई बात नहीं, मैं ये लैपटॉप जोड़ लेता हूँ और ये मोबाइल जोड़ लेता हूँ, लेकिन आज का क्लास तो मैं लेकर ही रहूंगा. वैसे मुझे आदत नहीं है बट मैं आपका क्लास तो लेकर ही रहूंगा. ठीक है दो मिनट दो मैं जोड़ देता हूँ. सीखा तो था मैंने, एक मिनट रुक जाओ जोड़ देता हूँ. ये लो जुड़ गया.
हाँ जी सर सही है एकदम बढ़िया सही है.
ये तो अभी भी गूंज रही है.
सर आई गेस आपके लैपटॉप में ना कोई प्रॉब्लम हो गई है. आप एक काम कीजिए जस्ट प्रेस ऑल्ट एंड F4 एंड देन एंटर एंड सी द मैजिक.
अच्छा अच्छा ये तो प्लस F4 ये तो बंद ही हो गया
लगता है. आज की क्लास तो गई.
जय श्री माता जी सर. बिफोर टीचिंग में तबला कैन आई आस्क यू वन क्वेश्चन?
जय श्री माता जी. यस यू कैन आस्क.
सर आई कैन सी टू अवार्ड्स ऑन योर टेबल, वन इज द बिग वन इज द स्मॉल. सर कैन आई नो व्हाट आर योर अचीवमेंट फॉर दिस अवार्ड?
यस आई हैव गॉट टू अवार्ड्स, वन बिग एंड वन स्मॉल. Bigger one I got when I started playing tabla, and smaller one when I stopped playing tabla. Yes, now can you tell me a quote or saying about tabla?
Tabla, उसमें ताल है, लगन है, धुन है, वह संगीत के संग साथ सजाता है और धाधा त्रिकेट से सबको नचाता है.
Can you play bhangra on tabla?
Yes sir, I will play Punjabi bhangra, but you have to dance on that.
Yes, I'll dance. Wow, that's great. Awesome. I'm really impressed. जय माता जी.
तो बच्चों आज हम न्यू चैप्टर स्टार्ट करेंगे. हाँ तो
मिस एक मिनट मामा मामा ओनली दिस मच फॉर 40 मिनट्स ऑफ क्लास. इतना सा खाऊंगा मैं? कोई नहीं, तब तक मैं इससे काम चलाता हूं. मिस आप चालू करो. चालू मिस एक मिनट मामा मामा 6 प्लेट्स ऑफ पास्ता.
चार प्लेट पास्ता खाओगे तुम?
ओके 2 प्लेट्स आर इनफ.
हर्ष तुम्हारा खाना खजाना हो गया तो पढ़ाई शुरू करें अब.
मिस आप चालू करो. चालू मिस आई हैव अ क्वेश्चन. ये पास्ता का नाम पास्ता क्यों पड़ा होगा? ओके चलो कोई नहीं मिस आप नमकीन खाओगे? नमकीन सॉरी मुझे तो पता ही नहीं कि अभी तक ऐसी टेक्नोलॉजी बनी नहीं कि एक कंप्यूटर से दूसरी कंप्यूटर में नमकीन चले जाए. मिस लेकिन अगर फ्यूचर में ऐसी टेक्नोलॉजी बन जाए तो क्या होगा?
अच्छा शुक्र करो कि ऐसी टेक्नोलॉजी नहीं है. अगर ऐसी टेक्नोलॉजी आ गई ना तो मैं इस लैपटॉप के जरिए ही तुम्हारे घर आ जाऊंगी. चाहिए ऐसी टेक्नोलॉजी? चाहिए क्या?
सॉरी मिस।
जय श्री माता जी एवरीवन। आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल एंड एंजॉयिंग दिस प्रीशियस टाइम। आई विश यू अ वेरी हैप्पी चिल्ड्रंस डे एंड दिवाली फेस्टिवल। एंजॉय दिस स्पेशल डे एंड ऑल्सो दिस फेस्टिवल ऑफ लाइट। May Shri Mataji bless you with lots of love, happiness, and with her divine blessings. I will read a poem for you. This poem is written by a Sahaj Yogi, and the title of poem is Love. Let my love be stronger than all negativity. Let my love be the monger of loving creativity. Let my love be the carrier of overall positive weight. Let no mountain or barrier obstruct its heavenly flight. Let my love be messenger of happiness and bliss. Let my love be sounder of heaven's deepest abyss. Let my love be richer than all worldly treasure. Let my love be greater than most material measure. Thank you. Jai Shri Mataji. Enjoy your day.
Jai Shri Mataji. Basically, as a Googler, so let me enjoy how to wish all of you on this auspicious day of Diwali and Children's Day. Wait, let me check what Google has to say. No, it's the Google of my heart. So, dear all children, you reveal the smile of our Holy Mother. So, wishing you all happy Children's Day and happy Diwali. Enjoy your day.
Wish you very happy Diwali and Children's Day. Jai Shri Mataji.
Wish you a very, very happy Children's Day and very, very happy Diwali to you and your family. Jai Shri Mataji.
Happy Children's Day. Happy Diwali.
Jai Shri Mataji, children. How are you? Wish you a very, very happy Children's Day. Hi. Children, I know most of you like the stories. And you know that you are waiting for stories. Today I am going to tell you a very nice story. The story's name is Magical Porridge Pot. So just listen to the story. Again, Happy Children's Day!
Once upon a time, there was a sweet little girl named Melody. She lived with her mother in a small cottage. They were very, very poor, but Melody tried to make her mother happy by singing songs to her. Every day, Melody used to go into the woods to find something to eat. She used to bring back whatever she could find, but their bellies were never full. One day, saddened with their poverty, Melody left the house and went into the woods looking for something to eat. No matter how hard she searched, there was nothing to be found. Finally, Melody could bear it no more. She sat on a rock and started to cry. While crying, she sang a sad song in her sweet, melodious voice. Hearing her voice, a forest fairy appeared in front of her and said,
"What happened, my child? Why are you crying? And what are you doing alone in the woods? I am here to find something to eat for me and my mother. We are very poor and very hungry,"
said Melody with grief on her face.
"Don't worry,"
the fairy said. And with her magical wand, she changed a pebble into a big magical pot. Melody was amazed to see the magic.
take this pot home, and your family shall never be hungry again. I don't want to be rude, but what good is an empty pot if there's no food in it to cook?
Melody said in a disheartening voice, to which the fairy answered,
"This is a magical pot. When you want something to eat, say, 'Cook, pot, cook.' And when it's ready, say, 'Stop, pot, stop.'"
Melody was delighted with the gift she got from the fairy, and, with due respect, she asked the fairy,
"Oh, dear fairy godmother, I don't have enough words to thank you. Please tell me what I can do for you in return." "I don't want anything in return, but if you want, you can sing me a beautiful song every day."
Before Melody could ask any more questions, the forest fairy disappeared. When Melody arrived home with nothing but an empty pot, her mother was very unhappy and said,
"What use is the pot if you have nothing to cook in it?"
Melody lifted the pot to the table and simply said,
"Cook, pot, cook."
Nothing happened. Melody looked worried, but then the pot started to shake and hissed. The steam rose, and up bubbled the creamiest porridge they had ever seen. Melody's mother understood that the pot was magical. She was so hungry that she could not resist the creamy porridge,
and she
licked it with her finger. She was overwhelmed with the taste of the porridge so much that she did not pay attention to Melody's other command.
"Stop, pot, stop."
They ate and ate until the pot was empty and their stomachs were full. Melody's mother rubbed her stomach happily. Melody then thought,
"Oh, it's time for me to go and sing a song for the forest fairy."
So she left the house and went into the woods again. Here at home, her mother was so happy that they would never have to worry about the food again.
Toodles.
She collected all the old pots in which she used to cook and threw them away to make space
See
for
you
the
later.
New one.
Or not.
She polished and patted the new pot. All this hard work made her hungry again.
"Cook, pot, cook,"
she commanded, and presto, from inside the pot, more delicious porridge bubbled up. Not even bothering to get the bowl, she ate directly from the pot.
Delicious!
But as quickly as she ate, the pot kept filling up until it was set to bubble up right over the edge.
Oh dear, how did Melody make the pot stop? Enough, pot, enough!
But the pot bubbled on.
"It's plenty, pot, it's plenty!"
The porridge steamed over the edge onto the table.
"Really, that will do!"
The porridge pours over the floor. Melody's mother starts to panic.
"Cease! Finish! No more!"
she commanded. Soon, she realized that she had made a great mistake and ran away. The porridge poured out from the doors and windows onto the streets, bubbling and forming a great wave, and rolled through the village. People gathered up on their rooftops and started to call for help. Melody heard the villagers calling out in distress. She raced down the woods towards the village. She took a wooden plank and a stick and rode towards her house. When she reached just outside her house, she shouted,
"Stop! Pot, stop!"
And that is just what the pot did. As the bubbling subsided, Melody saw that all the villagers were reaching down and lifting a handful of creamy porridge to their mouth. The whole village enjoyed the porridge. They ate and ate and ate the whole winter long. And no one in the village was hungry ever again.
And happy Children's Day!
Miss Amrai wants to dedicate a song which is sung in her voice along with Miss Shivalika, where Miss Amrai wants to spread the vision of the divine through this holy song, where the kingdom of God comes there. It says, "Thy will be done," like we say in the Lord's Prayer. So let the kingdom of God come and get established on this Mother Earth. Let there be joy, peace, prosperity, selflessness, dedication, honesty, all the qualities of all the chakras, nas, nadis, all over the world. So looking towards a bright vision for a bright world, we look forward to join the vision through this song sung by Miss Amrai and Miss Shivalika. Jai Shri Mataji. ISPS family thanks all the students, staff and parents for their support to us around the clock. ISPS family wishes all the parents, students and staff a very happy and prosperous Diwali and happy Children's Day. Jai Shri Mataji.